All right, switching gears right now. Economic experts are expecting the Bank of Canada to continue cutting interest rates throughout the fall. Stats Canada is set to publish its July Consumer Price Index report on Tuesday, which forecasters expect it will show inflation slowed to 2.4%. That's from 2.7% in June. The Bank of Canada says that it expects inflation to return to the 2% target next year.